me spend alone with the Almighty Emperor, and that's it, I got in flesh. I don't need no one around me, I spend it around my Almighty. I have to justify myself in Christ. Black suffering, I say. But it's not perfect, and I will if I wrong be done. So I say, I may have enough more to learn. I may have enough come to come. But I love the time alone with the Almighty. That's a special moment, a special time. Alright, I'm more inviting more nature in my life. I'm a whole heap of flesh inviting and, you know, the demonic level to where it reach right now. It attack a whole of them and possess them. That's them kind of tell some evil thing, some evil thing. Have to come get to nature. I'm going to come in a godly farm, so full suit of white. I'm going to come talk to Christ, then we are. We're not really wear any color. You see me, I say, after this, no, sir. Purification. Let me say, Godfather, I tell this man, I catch some nice fish by the river. I tell him to give me love. Purification. I start with him. That's a baritone can utter right, you know. And them fish are bring a thing, man. I want the key touch this. The Rippa jack suffice. From where I youth and there, so them farmer fish are where I eat and I catch over on itself, you know. Right down like down in a job days, you know. But as me tell us the topic of today still is, you know, spend some time alone with Christ, you know. A third culture of you like we own here. I'm sure them are different formation and new, you know. That's it. People are come look all food to eat out of the river. That's how serious my God is. He set them water for them people to survive out of. I could go more to the north.